find it. What the hell?
Find it.
Keep your eyes open.
Medic!
Search the area.
What the shit?
Let's shut up!
I guess it was nothing. I saw something right here.
God damn it!
So this is what it feels like to be on the other side of the handcuffs.
Copy that. We'll be there shortly. All right, make it quick. You were attacked by an armed group yesterday. They killed two of your men? One was a man, the other a woman. Tenure officers and friends.
I know where they're gonna hit you next. I know how many are going, I know the name of the leader. I know where they hide their food. With that kind of information, it could prevent a lot of unnecessary death.
What do you want?
30 minutes, off the record.
What the hell are you doing, Vic?
Commander, I found this civilian messing around with one of our computers.
Darcy.
Put him under watch. Get him a meal and a shower. He stinks like shit.
Yes, sir.
All right, Miss Chu, you can ask your questions. Lieutenant, she's coming with us.
What are you getting yourself into, Vic?
Mr. West, it's a shame you're not proving as useful as your friend. Take care of him.
Oh, shit. Just another dirty peeping Tom!
Hey, now, come on, let's just sit down and talk about this, all right? Oh, no. Goddamn, Beck! Think she can get a scoop on me by cozying up with the creeps?
Frank, over here!
Thank you. calling in, wondering what's the big deal.
Those bastards took Darcy!
You see which way they went?
Westridge, I think. You're going after them, right? You'll save Darcy?
Probably, but not on purpose.
Okay. I'll see if I can figure out where they were going. You go. I'll call you when I have something.
Kinda itchy.
Well, what you waiting for? Go! I'll call you when I got something.
Alright, I'm getting tired of the Junior Elite News Club. I need to focus on what's going on here. Hey! Watch it! Hey, Brad. Obscurus is hunting something. I honestly think it's some kind of horrible zombie monster.
Monster? You serious?
Yeah, I think it's whatever attacked the mall. I'm off to Westridge to track it. I'll talk to you later.
Wait, Frank. Tell me.
Hello, Paula.
Frank, Obscurus has set a trap at the dam. They're gonna catch it there.
Really? This shit I gotta see. Talk later.
Wait, Frank, tell me.
Pressing fire! Levers inbound. Keep your eyes open.
Worth getting sidetracked for?
You never know when you're gonna need it. Freytag has a Black Friday blowout. Bring any trade in on sofa, mattress, or love seat. And you can move to a towards a mattress of the future.
Oh, man!
The Wilma Memorial Megaplex parking structure is built to hold 10,000 cars. Unauthorized vehicles will be towed to the Wilmot Uniform Legion.
Whoopsies!
And we thank you for your cooperation.
Enemy in sight!
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Happy dream who he is. Good tidings. Good tidings we bring. You.
10 points.
Good tidings for Christmas.
Well, what have we here?
Guess I lost it. Ah. God damn it! What? What?
Son of a bitch. What the hell is this shit?
What's your business here?
What?
What in hell are you doing here, boy?
What the hell are you talking about? What am I doing here? These pig-smelling idiots drugged and dragged me here. That's what I'm doing here.
You a photographer?
Yes, I work for National Geographic. They sent me up here to shoot the local indigenous vermin. Oh, look, I found you all.
Great. Two. No food. They send us two goddamn reporters.
Whoa, wait. Vic? Was Vic here?
She with you?
Not really, but I'm kind of her professor.
So you got pull with her?
Theoretically, yes.
Listen, we ain't nothing but good, honest people here. Before this, I was a rancher. I mean, plumber, auction caller, a butcher. Now we're soldiers. Frank, world ain't the same place. You want to stay in Willamette? You want to take your pictures? You're going to have to be a soldier too. My soldier. This Vic bitch? I took her in. Shared our supplies with her. Then she wasn't nothing but questions. All about our raids on these military assholes. What? Where? How many weapons we got? I thought she wanted in. Now my raiders are out there pinned down in a goddamn ambush because they knew that we was coming.
Okay, I get the problem. I can deal with Vic, all right? But I need something from you in return.
Don't everyone?
I need into that dam. No, listen to me. These people are up to something, okay? I need to find out what it is.
Well, Frank, only one who might know her way into that dam is my engineer, Hammond. She was leading that raid. The one that your little buddy sold us upriver on.
Listen, I'm your best option, okay? Let me go and deal with this.
I wonder. Yeah, let's. But hey, don't fuck this up, West. You're one of mine now. Give him the details.
West! Over here, let's talk. Come on, West, okay. Let's go! We gotta help our people.
journalist, inventor, godsend.
Thinking I made a mistake pulling you in.
What's the story?
Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The Junior High. I'm on my way. Tom can keep his pokers to himself, thanks.
They think they're gonna try to rebuild Willamette a third time.
You know what? I'm just gonna chill here for a second.
Seems tense. What's going on?
I don't want to think about it. That guy creeps me out.
Yeah, but don't let him hear you say that, all right? Don't think he takes criticism very well.
Gotta get my jam on.
Yeah, just gonna chill here for a second.
What I wouldn't give to find some peanut butter lying around.
Ugh, these rations are really dry.
Does this make my face look fat?
We really appreciate the help.
I am a handsome devil. Kinda itchy. not bad. Looking good.
Hey, you be careful out there.
Ooh, warm. No key.
Hey, Mr. West, I'd be careful around those military grunts if I were you.